Hey guys, Scout here. This is going to be a tutorial of how to make basically an alarm clock kind of setup. It's pretty simple. This one just keeps it at day, kind of constantly. So pretty much what you need to do is have what's in my inventory right now. You can only get the command block by typing in, give your player name, and then 137, and then, you know, if how many you want, but that'll give you the command block, and that's the only way to get it unless you have TMI, which I don't have. I have zero mods installed. So basically what you want to do, you want to put your command block down, followed by two lines of redstone. Leave a gap, put a block, put a redstone torch. You don't need the repeater, but I choose to have one, just in case. One line of redstone, and then your daylight sensor. And that should cancel out this redstone torch, in which you can then type into the command block time set day. I've got one over here already. So, that's not what I meant to do, but whatever. So basically if I change the time to night, it will automatically register that and change the time to zero, meaning sunrise. So it's a pretty simple way of keeping it day without having to type in time set day, basically. So, that's it for today, guys. This has been Scout. If you liked the video, click that thumbs up. If you're a really awesome and nice person, subscribe. And yeah, this is Scout signing off. See you guys.